Hey guys.
I tried to get a good time and blindfold handcuff escape. I saw a video by Steve Santini and he tried to get out of some handcuffs before I start to place it.
Or I don't see anything.
Standard Smith & Wesson, I think, has he used them also. Serial number, so nothing funny. And it was not about double lock or whatever, it was just about handcuff opening. He got I think tape on the ice, and I put some pocket chips there so I can't open my eyes and see what I'm doing. His challenge started when he insert the first pin, or insert the, got a piece of wire, and I got a classic bobby pin. Yeah, you see it's kind of difficult to find it. Alright, so I will try three times and start in 3, 2, 1. Not quite sure if that was enough. And yes, I said it was not about opening the double lock. It was just about speed. And the last time, thanks for watching. Yeah, it was not bad, but it took way too long to pass the pin.